He's gonna wait till the other guy shows up with the other Subaru, your guys know.
Yeah, I don't know if we got a hold of him yet though.
I'm gonna stay out the horn a little bit. My hands are full trying to drive. Ourselves a couple seconds between ourselves because we're all like, you know, traffic jam and shit. Shit, keep it low, keep your RPMs at 3,000 and above.
Creep up this hill and then lock on your RPMs.
Has anybody bottomed out yet?
Say again?
Has anybody bottomed out yet? I'm out here towards the back of this field. Hold on a minute.
So where's this hill?
All the way towards the back where the trails are, towards these woods, you'll see my car in the back corner.
Copy that, guys. Yeah, follow the trail. And then, stay in the room, so you better hurry up and get there.
Hey, if you guys get to my car, roll the windows up for me.
Copy that.
Just follow the perimeter, you should come across my car somewhere.
Working on it, got it. Alright, so we got visual on your car.
Alright, we're getting a hill climb going on. Yeah, Jim, he's got a little bit of difficulty here. He's got it. Hold up before I come through. I gotta let Jim get through here. Jim's getting pretty sideways in the road over here. Alright, we got a little bit of a traffic jam. I gotta leave myself some room and I wanna stop in the middle of this slog up here.
Person gets through something, then we'll tell the next to go.
Who's got an extra radio to stop being used?
Car links back.